Jesse Bell. Friends call her Skep behind the back. She never knew the plot, she was born off track. Tight top, short skirt, think she's too nice. Hates love, but she's been deed in twice. Pass with hoes, she can't keep her legs closed. Always wanna creep, now she's in too deep. Now she faces neglect, abuse and rape. Man said, let it kill her if she try to escape. What's your name? I seen you about, I think you're Sean Boonty. I really hope you're not a Grim, I really hope you're not a Jezzy. A house rave for the fifth time, she's getting wine from behind. Had to bit to drink, so she's acting kinda slow. She came with Natasha, but she's leaving with Joe. Ricky loves Jezzy, but Jezzy loves bling. And Ricky means well, but Ricky ain't got a thing. Joe's got a name, and Jezzy loves fame. She wants a man to show, so it's all about Joe. They call her Jezebel, on her way to get what's out. Get battery, then get kicked out. Jezzy won't expect more than four, but what could she say? She just did it anyway. Messed up, put a kind of STD. Gonorrhea, herpes, no VD. Left bitter, left angry, left vexed, but still love sex. Passed it on to the next. What's your name? I seen you about. I think you're Sean Boonty. I really hope you're not a Grim. I really hope you're not a Jezzy. Jezzy, where you Jezzy from? Hot star, buff ting. I really hope you're not a Grim. I really hope you're not a Jezzy. Wishing she could take it back to the old school and make better.